Welcome, welcome friends. Welcome back to 1 Minute Facade Making with me, Dr. Haus Kluber. Today we are looking at the creation of the Infobox in Berlin, Germany. It was built in 1995 as a temporary structure to oversee the construction of Potsdamer Platz, which is where I am from, and it is the largest construction project in European history ever. For over a century.
Not the info box, silly. The Potsdamer Platz, of course.
And now, we are looking at how this incredible viewing device was constructed with all of its floating structure and its incredible colored lines. Yes, I jest, but not really. It really looked like this as it was being built. And there's the stairs. And there's the interior. Kind of, it's not really, I jest, but no. Yes, apologies, this is what it actually looked like. Yes.
Zap!
Kind of. The context is not quite right. Oh, well, there we are. I hope you enjoyed our little time together. It was always so short, and I miss you all. And remember, everyone,
Fassading with the Kluber is the best.